Wexler Chairman and Chief Executive Officer, Bob Nardelli.
Well, good morning, everyone, and welcome to Chrysler's reveal of the Dodge Ram, one of our most important products. It's a bright new day for the new Chrysler, and what a great way to start it by presenting our new vehicle that perfectly portrays the bold new attitude of our strong and durable company. In 2008, we'll continue to design, develop, and launch new products that our customers told us that they wanted. Vehicles like the Dodge Journey crossover, the hybrid version of our full-size SUV, the Chrysler Aspen, and the Dodge Durango, which features technology similar to that which was found in the 2008 Green Car of the Year. Passion, performance, and pride are all alive and well at Chrysler. And you'll see that when we launch the Dodge Challenger, a thoroughly modern version of the classic American muscle coupe. To bring these vehicles to market, we have the backing of a great new majority owner, Cerberus. Steve Feinberg, who really heads Cerberus, is absolutely dedicated to returning Chrysler to its rightful place as an industry leader. My mission, along with Tom and Jim in the office of the chairman, is to help restore Chrysler to that leadership position in an industry that has suffered under the storm clouds of ferocious global competition and faced some dark economic conditions here at home. We feel upbeat about the momentum building in our customer base and our dealers and our employees as a result of our December performance. Despite the challenges that lie ahead, I feel confident. I feel confident today that Chrysler is on the threshold of full recovery and a return to its former greatness. We've been knocked down before, but never knocked out. And that's because Chrysler at its core is a truly great company with deep roots. I attribute that resilience to the qualities that were instilled in our company by Walter P. Chrysler, the Dodge brothers, and John North Willis, the forefather of one of our international treasures, the heroic Jeep brand. Their deep understanding and respect for engineering, as well as their total commitment to quality and performance and the legacies that remain with us today. They inspire us, and they provide us with the comfort and assurance that we can and we will succeed. But to reach our destiny, we have to learn from the past, not live in it. Our heritage gives us a solid foundation for growth. But as we all know, change is the only constant in today's business environment. We'll need to think differently, we'll need to be more creative, and we have to have the courage to make the needed alterations in the cars and trucks that we build and the way we build them. We must be aggressive in dealing with the challenges that lie ahead, yet humble as we encounter new opportunities and harvest greener opportunities and fields. We must be fully energized and then share that energy with our employees, our customers, dealers, and of course our suppliers. We must join hands with our unions, letting them know that they are partners every step of the way. We must be honest with ourselves and with all those who trust and depend on us for their livelihoods. Finally, we must continue to take advantage of every avenue for improvement. As the first privately held North American automaker in over 50 years, we are uniquely positioned to be lean, agile, decisive, and fast to act on market opportunities and highly responsive to our customers. Our vision for the future is shaped by listening to our customers and seeing the market through their eyes. And as we do so, our focus and our priorities become crystal clear. Customers first, quality period. Let's look back on 2007. We've gained considerable momentum on which to build. Jim Press began by leading the drive to enhance our relationship with dealers, recognizing that our success depends on a healthy and profitable dealer network. Our role is to provide aspirational products with great value and performance exceeding customers' expectations. We've already started to take action to deliver on that commitment. During the first 2 months, based upon customer input, we approved over 260 product enhancements, representing an investment of $500 million. We have a very clear view of our strategy for international growth. And Tom Lasorda is playing a critical role in building alliances and relationships with other automakers and suppliers around the world, such as our landmark deal with Chery to build small cars in China and that will market globally. And just this week, we announced a product agreement with Nissan to supply Chrysler with a new car based on the Versa sedan. We'll begin selling this new car in Brazil and potentially other Latin American markets beginning in 2009. Now, this is our second product exchange agreement with Nissan and a real win for everyone involved, Nissan, Chrysler, and especially our customers. Lastly, we've sharpened our focus on being green in our plants, our processes, and our products. And you'll see a very strong flavor of our ongoing commitment to sustainability when we reveal our concept cars tomorrow afternoon. Now, ladies and gentlemen, we have the right team in place, the right attitude, and the right partners, and the right direction in our sights. And as it has done so many times in its history, the Chrysler Pentastar will shine brightly once again. Thank you for being with us. And now to the reveal. Please welcome our Vice Chairman and President, Jim Press.
Thank you. Good morning, everybody. Welcome to warm Detroit. When they told me we were going to have this event, I thought, well, you know, I'm from California. Seems like it'll be pretty good weather. It's not snowing. And you won't forget this event. I promise you that. It's wonderful to be here, part of Chrysler Corporation. It's different from what I was doing. I got to tell you, the reason I'm here is the stuff you're going to see. The products of this company are unbeatable. We got the best dealers. We got the strong products. We got momentum that we created last year. This was the only company based in Detroit that didn't lose market share last year. And in December, our volume was the only major manufacturer that showed an increase. And with that momentum going into the environment and all the things that we faced, and the chance to work with pros like Tom and an icon like Bob, well, why couldn't I be here? I'll tell you. The thing that really made me make my decision was when I got a chance to look in the products. And the first one I saw was this truck. So I welcome you to the Dodge Ranch. Dodge has the entire truck market covered, from the mid-size SUVs to hybrid models to the heavy-duty commercial trucks. And today, I got to tell you, that lineup is going to grow stronger with the new Ram 1500. Now, we know there's a whole herd of choices in the pickup market, so we know that if you want to stand out from the rest of the herd, you got to listen to your customers and work hard to give them everything they want in a pickup and more. And that's why we're introducing 35 new or improved features in this new truck, a pickup that's going to completely change the game. But if you think our truck is small hat and no cattle, keep your eye on the yonder horizon. It all starts with an improved, torsionally optimized frame that helps provide increased stability and handling precision with no less very good noise, vibration, and harshness. Portions of the frame are hydroformed for better dimensional control. The side rails are fully boxed, and the advanced high-strength steel in the front frame section contributes to the strength, durability, and a 30-pound weight saving. All of this gives our pickup even more backbone to shoulder a huge 1,850-pound payload and ox-like strength to tow 9,100 pounds. Of course, you really can't haul like that serious horsepower and torque. The heart of our beast is a more powerful, next-generation 5.7-liter Hemi V8 with our fuel-saving multi-displacement system and variable cam timing. This baby churns out 380 horsepower, a 10% increase, and 404 pounds of torque. Now, even with all that increased horsepower, we've improved fuel economy by, get this, nearly 5%. And by the way, the engine hauls in more ways than one. In our performance model, our Hemi achieved a shockingly fast 0 to 60 time of 6.1 seconds. Other engine options include a flex fuel 4.7 liter that pumps out 310 horsepower, and then a high mileage responsible 3.7 liter V6 offering best in class fuel economy of 20 miles per gallon on the highway. So what else does it take to create a game changing truck? How about an all new suspension system that hauls big loads with ease but doesn't ride like a ranch wagon? Our new truck features an all new rear suspension system with solid axle and coil springs. What's that? Coil springs? Don't pickups use leaf springs? Yeah, some do, like the buckboards of the old, old West. But you know what uses coils today? Railroad cars, semi-trailers, giant earth movers, and the all-new 2009 Dodge Ram. The coil spring set is 40 pounds lighter and is controlled through a new 5-link mounting system to provide exceptional ride quality and handling with no loss of capability. To prove that our truck delivers both comfort and capability, an independent testing company put the new Ram through a test with the 2008 F-150, the Silverado, and the Tundra. They found that our pickup had less freeway hop than any of the other trucks tested and represented a big step forward in overall smoothness and refinement. In addition, they confirmed that the Ram 4x4 has a much wider range of suspension articulation over the leaf sprung competitors. It's truly the best of both worlds. But now there's just one more must-have we need to pull ahead of the herd, huh? And it's something that our buyers have always been proud of, that signature Dodge Ram in-your-face look. Ladies and gentlemen, here it is, the full-size pickup that separates Dodge from the herd. The new 2009 Dodge Ram. This is a real truck, and that ain't no bull. And I don't have truck envy anymore. In the full-size pickup stampede, you'll be able to spot the best of the breed by its high level of craftsmanship. You see it in the details, like the grille forward appearance and the redesigned power bulge aluminum hood that conveys a head-down, ready-to-charge attitude. That attention to detail runs from the front to the rear, as you notice in the built-in spoiler in the tailgate. And it helps give us best-in-class aerodynamics. On Hemi-powered models, available dual exhaust outlets are integrated into the rear bumper, and that's a first in light-duty pickups. So we've proven that this is a tough truck. You see what happens? I gotta tell you what, the bulls want to see the trucks. They don't want to leave them. This is one show you're not going to forget. Okay, look at the truck. All right. Well, let's not watch that. Okay, those things alone do not make it worthy of wearing the Dodge Ram badge, right? To really stand out from the herd, we have to listen to our customers. So we're giving them everything they asked for and, well, some surprises that they didn't even think were possible. They asked for a crew cab size and we're going to give it to them with this Dodge Ram Crew 1500. They told us they wanted cargo flexibility with trunk-like security. Our answer is an industry-first Rambox cargo management system. Rambox features weatherproof, lockable, illuminated storage built into the rails of the truck that offer 8.6 cubic feet of space to hold things like tools, golf clubs, hunting, and fishing gear. An 8.6 isn't a small cube, huh? Thank you. It even has drains so you can fill them with ice or all the fish that you're going to catch. See what's in here. See, I told you, you can go fishing. Got room for your fishing tackle. Now, this truck is being driven by Tom Lasorda. It's his personal vehicle. And he said he had a very important business engagement after the meeting. I had to hurry up with the truck, see what's in here. Tom, I think this is for you. See what's else here. It's really big. I got to get up on my toes to get in here. Oh, look at this. Look what keeps springing up. Did I mention how strong our rear coils are? Let's see what other surprises we can find in this truck. How about the one? The Rambox system comes with a pickup bed divider that doubles as a 2-foot bed extender and a cargo rail system with 4 adjustable cleats. Another thing that we really are proud of, as our customers wanted, was more storage features inside the cab. So we're responding with another Ram innovation nobody has, 2 rear seat store in the floor bins with removable liners. They're each large enough to hold boots or tools or ice or water for those hot days on the ranch. In total, the new Ram has 41 interior storage spaces and exterior, nearly twice as many as its predecessor. Okay, let's go inside. These days we know that our trucks often serve as mobile offices or primary family vehicles. So we've rethought what a pickup interior should look like. In fact, if you want to know what the kind of interiors that Chrysler is going to be giving you in the future in all of our products, I'm asking you to please take a moment, sit in the truck, and feel the interior. You'll see an inspired design with renewed emphasis on sophistication, craftsmanship, an abundance of soft-touch materials, chrome accents, and a precise fit and finish. The new Ram offers the segment's first heated and ventilated front seats, heated rear seats, dual-zone automatic temperature control, and the first heated steering wheel Chrysler has ever offered. And right now, I bet you'd like to have your hands on that heated steering wheel, wouldn't you? The all-new Ram offers a wide range of sophisticated electronics. The MyGig system with 30-gig hard drive, ParkView rear backup camera, Bluetooth connectivity, a next-generation voice activation system that enables you to give commands to the navigation system, and it listens to you and it'll do what it says, and a rear seat DVD screen. Add to that are a couple of good the first Sirius satellite TV and the first surround sound system by Alpine. Safety, it's also extremely important. So our current truck is 5-star, and we expect the same with this new one. But the new Ram will offer more than 30 safety features, all including things like standard side curtain airbags, 4-wheel ABS, ESP with Hill Start Assist, and new trailer sway control. Ladies and gentlemen, since the dawn of the big rig look, Ram has always been a game changer. And the all-new 2009 Dodge Ram takes the pickup truck game to a new dimension with a long list of first and best-in-class features. A bold, new, strong look, the frame, legendary Hemi power, and a rear suspension true breakthrough. There's no question Dodge Ram has separated itself from the herd, and customers really won't have to wait too long. They won't have to wait until the cows come home to get one either. The new Ram will be available this fall, followed by a light-duty Cummins turbo diesel in 2009. Our turbo diesel Ram will meet 50 state emissions and deliver a 25% improvement in fuel economy, along with all that Cummins power they're so well known for. And then after that, in 2010, well, we're going to introduce the Dodge Ram Hemi Hybrid. Let's see, I tried this before, I hope it stays. Ram will join the Dodge Durango and the Chrysler Aspen in our growing lineup of 2-mode Hemi vehicles. In Ram, the hybrid will deliver a fuel economy improvement of nearly 40% in the city, equal to that of mid-size sedans. The all-new 2009 Dodge Ram, a real game changer that will turn the pickup world upside down. I thank you for your attention. And now I'd like to invite Bob Nardelli and Tom Lasorda, my partners in the executive suite, to join me as we celebrate this tremendous truck with a quick photograph. Bob?
Nice job, Tim.
Tom,
thank you.
Good job.
Thank you.